Patrick McCabe here with a demonstration of my Pong console. I'll be showing you all the different modes and features that I've programmed into it. So let me just get here and use some audio cables to plug the controllers in. I will, during the two-player modes, I will skillfully be controlling both sides, so we'll see how that goes. Let me give you a rundown of the different modes it has. So when I turn it on, I have 3 seconds to select which mode I'm going to be in, and each mode will be displayed at the top of the screen. Well, the selection bar will be displayed at the top of the screen. There are 3 different modes. The first mode will be indicated by 1 LED on the selection bar. And that mode is a two-player mode where the Pong paddles are three LEDs wide. And the second mode is two-player, also where the Pong paddle is just 2 LEDs wide. So that's a bit harder than the first one. The third mode is a one-player mode where you can play against a wall of LEDs just bouncing off and practicing. So I get to select the modes when I turn on using this controller. So I'll show you that. So when I turn it on, the selection bar will be up here. And as I spin this, you'll see selection bar will either, it will change modes. So it'll either be 1, 2, or 3 LEDs wide. You can see mode 1, 2, and 3. Okay, so I'm going to demonstrate the first mode, and I'm going to try and play both players by myself, so this should be interesting. So I'm going to select the first mode. And as you can see, that side scored a point. And then the left side just scored. Missed that one. So it's 1-2 right now. First 1-5 wins it. So it's 1-3. And you can see my other video there, we just won, and it blinks the score once someone reached 5, and now it's just restarting. You can see my other video where I show you, kind of explain all the different bounces and how it bounces off the paddle, different ways if you didn't catch it in this one. Let me demonstrate, I'll show you the second mode, which is just 2 paddles wide. So it's a bit harder for me. Okay, so that's the second mode. And lastly, I'm going to show you the third one. And this is just the practice mode. Where I'm playing against a wall of LEDs. And So there's all the different modes. Thanks for watching.